warm summer evening on a train bound for nowhere. I met up with a gambler. We were both too far to speak. So we took turns staring out the window at the darkness until the boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, but knowing what the card was, the way they held the rise. And if you don't mind me saying, I can see you around the bases. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drunk down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for life. As the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression, said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. The best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed down his cigarette, and somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found mace that I could keep. Well, you got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Time enough to count.